Hello friends and welcome to Megha's Creation. Today I am going to share a quick and easy method of making Kalakand in microwave with only two main ingredients. Homemade cottage cheese and sweetened condensed milk. Let's start. In a glass bowl, add cottage cheese. And 4 tablespoons of sweetened condensed milk and mix well. Microwave for 3 minutes and then check if mixture is still a little liquid. Add cardamom powder, mix well, and again microwave for 2 minutes. Take the mixture out as it has turned into semi-solid consistency. Now transfer this mixture to a greased glass or steel tray and level the top. Garnish with chopped pistachio and almond nuts. Keep the tray aside and allow it to cool down at room temperature for 2 hours. Now the Kalakand is set, cut into squares and take it out in a serving plate. Tempting and delicious Kalakand is ready. Serve and surprise your loved ones with this homemade Kalakand. Thanks for watching and don't forget to like and subscribe. Thanks.